Police have identified the woman killed in a crash that knocked out power in West Mobile last night. 34-year-old Holly Duvall was killed near Airport and Snow Road around 9:45 after she slammed into a tree. The crash left 1,300 people without power for a little more than an hour. An investigation is still underway.